still wonders why I'm so insecure. She giggles because I sleep with
Can I throw my panties on stage? Like, couldn't be a fucking groupie and just fuck you because you're on stage? And others just want to
See, bands like us don't get groupies.
No.
Yeah.
You guys,
no, it's not full of shit. I mean, have you ever heard our songs? I mean, basically,
Smile with me. Smile with me. Smile with me. Please won't you smile? Smile with me. Smile with me. Smile with me.
Oh, look at her, she's looking as good as dinner. And she's looking back at me as if maybe I'm a winner. I'm in my late 20s, little girl, don't flirt with me. I've got the capabilities to program your circuitry. You don't have to believe me, do yourself a little justice. Don't let slug undercook your mug. Wait, I just say that? I did, must be losing it. Cause it almost felt like it might just have some truth
now
in it.
Now back to the platter at hand.
She says she's 21 and quit school to go work for the man. A switch up in the plan, now she's happy as a chorus. Cause now she makes rent, and now she drives a Taurus. Unwinding, hanging out at the bar. I wonder if she knows that I'm not really a star. She seems to be impressed with my lack of an ego and my self-aware style.
I like the way that she smiles.
She wanna know how I find the words I use. I don't really know, but I can lie if you want me to. Angels sing to me in my sleep. I sold my damaged soul for the magical sleep.
And now she's laughing. She likes the sarcasm. So naturally I'm asking if she's got a captain.
She says a captain. Wait, you mean a man at home? The answer is no. I came to this bar alone.
Well, heavens to Betty, enough about boyfriends already. Just trying to keep the conversation petty. Cause as much as I would love to run and play in the forest, ain't no way this girl is gonna break into my fortress. I've never made a practice of introducing the mattress to women that I meet at my own gig. I don't know, can't imagine anything as small as alcohol and hormones turning out to be anything big. But baby's hella beautiful, even kinda bright.
I've got the fire of a vampire inside me tonight.
Might be alright, everything seems tight. I've got a good buzz and she's giving me the green light.
So tell me, girl, what you doing after?
She says, hopefully hanging out with my new favorite child.
Now, wait a minute, that's not fair. You're throwing boulders. I can tell by the way your hair touches your shoulders.
Be straight with me, and I'll be me with you. I can think of some of us that we should do. So if you think I'm coming home with you tonight, you're probably right.
A few more beers, a couple more laughs. I'm dressing my past with the questions she asks.
Yes, I love cats, yes, and I would love to take a bath.
If I spent the night, would you massage my back?
She's closing in for the embrace and slightly tucks her head under my face.
Her hair smells so good, I gotta have a taste.
Where's your Ford? Let's ditch this place.
And in the parking lot, she sparked it off.
She must be starving for someone to hit the heart. I've never been kissed with such passionate bliss. Porn star damn near tore my lips apart.
Honey, slow it up, hold it up, start the car and leave this garage. Let's go to your apartment, Lindale Avenue, on the way to arrest.
Her drunk ass turns to look at me and she says,
"You're so beautiful from the hair to the soul. Can't believe that I've never met you before. Feels like I've been waiting for you my whole life."
She missed the red light, we hit a pickup truck and we both died.